交わした約束忘れないよ目を閉じて確かめる押し寄せた闇。
Guys, we're back with another unboxing. And today, I am unboxing another Madoka Magica Yugata figure. This one's Mommy. In the last video, I unboxed Homura, the Yugata version. And next, I want to get Sayaka, I think? But I plan on getting all of them sometime eventually. Got her from Tokyo Otaku Mode because I had a $30 coupon. And originally, she added up to like, I think it was like $97. So I had to buy like something that was $2 to get it up to $100. So I could only use the coupon with a purchase of $100 or more. So I ended up buying this $6 Fate Zero keychain. Well, at least I got a keychain. I've been meaning to get one. Now all I need is keys to go with it. But, yeah, I bought this one literally a day after I bought Homura. Let's just open her up real quick. I'm never good at opening these boxes. I don't know what's with me in opening these. I'm not good at it. I can't open these. Never works. I struggle a lot. I don't want to tear it though. There it goes. There we go. Honestly, I think Mommy is my favorite character. I mean, I've said that with just about every character. If you go back to my unboxings of the Kyoko and Sayaka Nindroids, I say that they're my favorite character. I honestly like all of the characters. And there's the inside. It's very pretty. But I honestly think Homura and Mommy are my top favorites. I don't really know who I like better, but, I really, like, is there a tape? I hope not. Yeah, that's just stuck on really good. Ah, there goes her base. Come here, base. Here's the base. It's just simple white. I do kind of wish they made the bases a little more, I guess fun, less boring and white, and like put something on there that represents the character a little bit, or something. Yeah. Oh, she's got plastic. Ooh, her pigtails are like really, really delicate. Ooh, she's so pretty. I definitely think Mommy's the prettiest of all the characters. Let me try to get the camera focused. There we go. Look at that face. She's so adorable, and I love her hair. This yukata is beautiful. I wish I had one exactly like this. It is gorgeous. And then right down here, we have the Bebe mask for Charlotte, whichever. Well, this it states that specifically from Rebellion. So, in this case, Bebe. It's not coming out. I just flip it over, and it falls out by itself. And there's supposed to be a magnet. See, here it is. It's so cute. I love Bebe. She's adorable. Yep, and it just sticks up there. There's your mask. It looks so good. Ooh, I like the bow. The bow's tied nicely. I can never tie my yukata bows nicely. They always just end up looking like poop. They never look good. Man, I want this yukata. I want it. I want it now. I need it. I'm going to steal it from you, Mommy. Now I will stick her on her base, which is, looks like, oh, not that way, try again, oh, okay, I see, like that. Get her on there all the way, that way you can't see the pegs, there we go. Oh look, and she's got the little ring on. I don't know if Homura had that. I didn't notice. I'll have to look. It's not focusing. Well, there it goes. Kind of focused now that I bring it back a little. But yeah, she's so pretty. I love her eyes, too. But, yeah. Here's her compared to Homura. Or next to Homura, anyway. Does Homura have a ring? No, Homura does not have a ring. Well, here they are. Two yukata figures down. I got like three to go. I really like the Kyoko one. I can't wait to get that one. And hopefully, guys, when I can, anyway, I'll do it as soon as possible. The next video will be popping cooking. Me and Taylor are going to do that as soon as we can. We've been looking forward to this a lot. This is the sushi one. Oh, I just knocked something. Please excuse the mess I've been packing because I'm moving. So, what am I talking about? All my videos have my messy room in the back, unless it's in the kitchen. But yeah, we'll be doing popping cooking sometime eventually, maybe. Who knows when. So keep an eye out for that. And that is it for this unboxing, guys. Sorry about the mess. And I'll see you in the next video we make. Bye!